Welcome to the Ahoy PC Attachments Weapon Guide. In this weapon guide, I wanna cover the long barrel attachments. The long barrel attachment is first seen in the Black Ops 2. It is made for the pistols, some machine guns and shotguns. Long barrel increase the range on the guns that use it by 15%. And also increase the accuracy on the submachine guns. The long barrel is highly recommended to use on the shotguns because the shotguns have the lowest range and highest damage per gauge. So when you use 870 combat shotgun with the long barrel, you will be killing machine on the range at 19 meters. On the SMGs, it increase accuracy by 3% and increase your range. On the SMGs, it's not so very used because SMG guys have it the better fire rate. So be careful what you use and choose what you like. On the pistols, increase it same like other weapons by 15% and don't increase the accuracy. In game stats they write it increase damage. That's not true. Long barrel don't increase damage, it only increase the accuracy. So thanks for watching. This has been Ahoy PC weapon guides for the attachment, and join me next time when I will cover it, the next attachment, the launcher for the assault rifles.